So here is a quick demo of the new capacitors. 44.5 volts in this one capacitor, 200 volts at 2700 microfarads. So, yeah, pretty powerful.